does, but he's not a sweet man. Then again, he's probably not trying yet. Back, it's gonna be a minute. That's fun though. Nice. Nicely done. Are we supposed to turn that way?
Are we supposed to go that way?
I don't think there's a right or wrong here, fellas.
No, I'll come up in there. Might as well see what it's all about.
That's what we're here for.
I don't think it'll be that bad. And if it, like, there's three of us, you know what I mean? If we got a section or two that we're really struggling on. Yeah, I mean, I want to make it through alive without breaking my bike, preferably.
Yeah,
but
that's kind of a good idea, too.
What do you think? You okay with this?
Sure. Is this, like, one of the hard ones?
Yeah.
So if you can get over that log, they're like, all right, you know what you're getting yourself into.
Yeah, I'm up. There is this route. That's technical enough. Yeah, there's a cheater route where you can blip right up the rock.
On the left?
On the left, it's narrow, but you'll make it. Oh no! Oh yeah. How does this make you feel? I'm fine.
This one looks like a real treat too.
Pretty back here. Pretty ridiculous. You survived.
That was 3 days of riding. Holy mother. Oh my God, why am I?
Energy dump.
He rode some in the spring and then took like the last 3 months off to.
This is gay.
Those nice feet, you Tucker. Yeah. You ride safe out here and have fun.
Take care, buddy.
Well, thanks for following me down the retard route.
Well, we had to try it.